In terms of on-site facilities, I'm starting to conjure up images of, I don't know, bowling greens and swimming pools.
Yes,
and that
exactly,
sort of thing.
Exactly. Obviously, there were all those great facilities to enjoy. However, we do understand for the first residents that will be moving in that they won't have the benefit of our carry building, which will house our cafe, bar and lounge area for our residents. So we're going to be building a temporary community centre. So that's just a place for the residents to come and gather. That will have a communal kitchen, lounge area, a lovely outdoor space, and there'll be a room for a library or a games area for cards, etc. So the intention is also to have a lot of that green space available, which is where we will have those green areas with the putting green and the bowling green and the beautiful communal garden that we'll plant.